may or may not have begun to decorate for Christmas. Izzy's currently having a sleep, so by the time she wakes up, this all will be Christmified. Boy, putting up the Christmas tree, and I'm sweating. It's some 30 degrees today. All right, so now all of these have to go on this beauty. It's the cheapest Christmas tree that you could buy. The tree is done. Well, let's see how Izzy reacts when she first sees it. We've never had a Christmas tree. All right, Izzy, you ready? Das ist ein Weihnachtsbaum im Wohnzimmer. Komm mal mit, komm, wir gehen mal hier durch. Was ist denn das? Ist das ein Weihnachtsbaum?
Das ist ein Weihnachtsbaum.
Oh. Auch Baum.
Auch Baum, das ist ein Zweig.
Auch ein Baum.
Auch ein Baum. Colouring in Christmas pictures. Izzy loves colouring in and painting and anything that's got to do with being creative. Have you done these as well?
Star.
The star, yeah, that's actually a snowflake, my love. Looks like a star, doesn't it?
A blau.
Blau? You're looking for blue, for blau? Yeah, that is blue. You are so clever. Snowman, yeah, Schneemann. You got a snowman up there too, and you got a big Christmas advent calendar.
It's Santa. Thanks, Mommy.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. So we are going to do some gingerbread man cookies. This is first baking experience.
Cookies.
We're gonna make some biscuits. Because today is the first advent. Put my ears put up. Das braucht mein Ei. Hui. Da kommt das Ei rein. So, jetzt kommt das. Oh, die ganze Mischung hier rein. Wow, wow. Riechst du das? Can you smell this? Oh, the spices. Now, we've got the dough ready. It's a nice big piece. We'll kind of go in half, eh? In half. Now, we roll it all flat. Once it's nice and flat, we can then use the cookie cutter. Got our first batch out of the oven and it looks pretty good. Look! Ooh! Where are the biscuits? Where are the biscuits? There!
Yes.
Mama auch? Oh!
Sandman!
Der Sandman?
Hello, Sandman!
Hello, Sandman! Are you sitting in a box? Are you sitting in the box? Did you get all your toys out so you could sit in there? Here we go, Izzy. Biscuits ready. Ta?
Wow, I reckon she's going to eat the apple.
Wow, take it to your little table.
What? I thought you'd eat the apple first.
Now let's see how you like it. Mmm, is it nice? Yeah, is that good? You made them. Sister Nikolaus. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Aufstehen. Weißt du, wer heute da war? Der Nikolaus ist gekommen. Der Nikolaus war da. Nikolaus was here. He brought something for you. All right, let's have a look at the calendar. Number 6 is today. This one is he. Ah, what's in here? What? Is that a little moose? Wow. And now have a look what's on your chair. Was ist denn da in deinem Stuhl? Was hat denn der Nikolaus hier gebracht?
Oh!
It's a car! Wow! Bumping down a bumpy road, curving down. Woohoo! Ah, what's this? Some paint. Ooh. You like these things? So this is filled with water, and then these pages here, if you draw on them with that water pen, they start to color in and reveal some more things, and it's messy free coloring in fun for Izzy. Oh, wie bunt die werden. Look how colorful they get. Alrighty, so little Izzy and I, we've had breakfast, we got ourselves ready. And now we feel like going somewhere.
Pencil.
You do have a pencil. You're drawing all over Mummy's desk.
Oopsie.
Oopsie. Oop. I'm thinking we might go to the city and have a little look.
Book.
And have a little look at the Christmas decorations.
Pencil.
It is a pencil. You are a clever little cookie, aren't you?
Clever cookie.
Alrighty, we've just gotten to the city, and the first thing we're doing is having a little snack. Izzy was hungry. There you go. I haven't been here myself in ages. Changed. Look at all the new buildings everywhere. It's gone up. Ah, nice. Izzy's in a little pram, and we're having a little look at the city. So we've just come to London Court. Izzy's fallen asleep, but look how lovely. All decorated. Isn't this pretty? And that's in the middle of the city. Look. Hello, bist du ausgeschlafen? Look at the tree. And jump. Whee. Look where we are. Wow. And straight off exploring. Izzy just woke up with the biggest smile on her little face. And we're having a look at the big tree. Oh. Pretty nice. We're going to run around the park a bit so Izzy can get rid of her energy. And then we're going to drive home. Hello, Jungle Girl. Hello, Jungle Girl. I have entered the third trimester now as well, so I'm currently 28 weeks and a few days pregnant. Belly is still pretty big. It's not going to change. It's only going to get bigger. I've already organized things. I already put baby's clothes out and made a space in the cupboard, and you know, like, gonna set up the changing table and gonna get the bed soon. So yeah, no, it's all ready for her. And this way. It's not, she likes the word la casa, and she calls everything casa in Spanish for house. No es una casa, es un jardín. Yep, in case you're wondering, we also teach her a bit of Spanish. She is pretty good with English and German. And we also teach a little bit of Spanish. Nothing too exciting. But yeah, we both learned it a bit at least when we were traveling. Yeah. And why not? She's picking languages up really quickly. So may as well give her the basics. Got some little books that we read to her. And that's the only stuff we're going to do in Spanish, and so she doesn't get too confused.
And yeah, she enjoys it.
This is our dinner situation. Izzy refuses to sit in the high chair. She only wants to sit on her little table. Fair enough. She's not sitting very much though. She's usually running around. And this is our afternoon activity we just did. You're wearing a big sock. Careful, Izzy. You're going to fall. And in a minute, after dinner, once it's finished, we're going to hop in the car and then we're going to see the Christmas lights.
Too early for the lights, but we can see some Santas.
Is he scared?
Scared? Are you scared of Santa? Wow! That is Santa. Santa and snowman.
Santa.
Hi, Santa. A few days later now, and it is super super hot. I think the city is reaching 40 degrees today. We're about 35 maybe. So I put it's a jellyfish. So I put the pool out for Izzy here behind me so she can have a little refreshing little afternoon. This is it for now. Both Izzy and I will say goodbye, and we'll see you for maybe another little Christmas video. We'll see. All right, until then, bye-bye. Doesn't matter, it's Christmas in my heart. And I can promise Santa's coming in the village.